big it is, but it's pretty decent.
Whoa! House, you're going in the water.
Oh!
You're going in the water.
Yeah, buddy. Am I still recording? No.
Am I?
I don't know. I don't know.
That's a 5-pounder. Yeah? 4, anyway.
On this Berkeley warp fish.
All right.
Never fails. The camera wasn't on, but it's a nice fish here. I'm going to put it on the scale real quick. See what we got. Gary says it's a 5-pounder. So we're going to have to see. He said he's going to throw me in the water too, so I don't know. And we are at 312.
312. Well, I lied.
But look how fat he is. Look at that belly.
I know it.
About that. I guess I'll keep on using this. He caught it pretty much right at the bank too. Of course, I threw that right in the weeds. Getcha?
Well, you took my lure and everything.
Oh my God, I am so sorry. I thought I saw something blowing out there. I lost mine. What'd I take from you?
Well, it's similar to your lure that you're using.
Want to use one of mine here? So sorry. got one. Don't know how big he is, but probably not a real big one. He's not bad. Oh shit. Broke my rod. That one's only 210, 211. Well, there you are, is my second fish of the day, 211. Caught him on a Berkeley war pig. Camera for a minute, I gotta fix my rod. Broke the tip off of it. Shouldn't take too much. You don't really have to turn the camera off, I guess. Some glue and get it back on there. Just gotta find my pliers. Well, I ended up breaking my rod tip, Gary.
Well, that's too bad.
Well, it was only a $10 rod, see? But I'll just, when I get home, I'll just, I'll glue that one piece back on. So I made the mistake of not leaving enough line on my rod and lifting the fish up. Oh yeah.
That's why I wouldn't buy another cent for it.
Well, this rod.
I was at a pond. I'm catching bass that weighed maybe a pound,
mm-hmm.
No bigger. Set the hook and broke my damn rod. No reason for that.
Right. Well, this particular rod after taxes only cost about $12, so you know it's not like it's a major thing. Just aggravating, you know. What do you got on your other one?
6 pounds.
Oh.
I broke off that.
Alright, I'm gonna slide back over this way. Spot back over here. It's kind of difficult to get to, but it's not that bad either. Yeah, I got me a big one. Hey, it's not so bad. If you can get around here, it's not so bad. The trail that leads down through here. Whoa, buddy. Ah, shit. That was a nice one. That was another 3 or 4 pounder. Another one. Yo, you gonna come around? Okay, there's number 3 landed. Not too bad, probably a pound or so. Gary. Alright, there we are, guys. Got another one. I'll be following you out. I'm not supposed to fish here by myself, the wife said.